Today I explain how to make a Samsung ML-3310 and other laser printers work without the toner cartridge chip, so the toner level will be always 100%. The software has been developed by InkChip company. They have previously specialized on inkchip solution and wasting counter as a program for Epson. Now they also release fixed firmware solutions for laser printers HP, Xerox, Samsung. The software is not for free, but once installed, the printer's counter will always display 100%. The cartridges can be refilled and used as much as you want until the last gram of toner. The reset is made only once, and it's forever. No more error messages. You will need a PC with Windows operating system, an internet connection, an USB cable, and the printer driver already installed on your PC. Connect your printer to the computer using the USB cable. Go to the InkChip website. The link is in the description. Click on Laser. Make sure that your printer model and firmware version is supported. You'll find the firmware version printing the configuration page. Download the software in one of these languages. If you don't find your firmware, or if you see the message "the firmware for your printer was not found," contact InkChip or leave your email in this field. InkChip team will contact you soon. Then launch the software. Your printer must be turned on and connected to the computer through USB cable. Click Next. Click Buy to proceed checkout. Insert your email. The program will automatically identify your firmware version and generate an appropriate file for your printer model. The payment page will open. Choose the payment. You'll receive an email with a Chipless firmware file. Download the zipped file. Follow the instructions. You may be afraid of PC viruses, but don't worry. I've been cooperating with InkChip for a long time. You'll have no problems. Once finished, remove the toner cartridge from the printer and cover the chip with the tape. Reinstall the toner cartridge. Done. The toner level is 100% and it will remain 100%. You have to change or refill the cartridge only when the print quality is no more acceptable. Remember, don't update the printer driver, otherwise it will reset to default settings.